the government had constituted a committee of experts under the chairmanship of Lieutenant General DB Shekatkar, and the mandate of this committee was to make recommendation for enhancing the combat capability and rebalancing of defense expenditure of the armed forces to increase the teeth to tail ratio. Now, this committee had given about 99 recommendations. Now, the government, in consultation with the Indian Army, has been going through these recommendations. And the first batch of 65 recommendations has been accepted by the government yesterday. So these are a series of recommendations which have been accepted today. And the net effect of this is that this will lead to a redeployment now of 57,000 officers, JCOs and ORs for various other functions where their requirement in the army is required.